restrain yourself.
The months of preparation are finally over. Both sets of fans full of optimism as they look ahead to the new season. But who will come out on top today? We have all the action for you live on EA TV. Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff with their respective league seasons about to get underway. It's Morecambe versus Portsmouth.
Well, Derek, there's a great atmosphere inside this ground and a lot of expectation, particularly from the away fans. They fully believe their team will get promoted this season. I have to say, so do I.
And the game begins. Curtis.
Well, here we can see it again, and no wonder the manager is furious. They just have to get tighter here, deal with the danger, otherwise that's the outcome. Not good enough defensively.
Back underway, 1-0 it is. Cole Stockton. Beautiful pass. Superbly read and executed. Jensen Weir, just cutting off the supply. Ronan Curtis. Can they convert? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here we can see it again, and it starts with the ball over the top, perfectly weighted, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
So 2-0 now. Morrell, and back with Blake, trying to really get at the opposition here, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Marlon Pack, Owen Dale, promising attack this. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Nicole Stockton. Ashley Hunter. An alert piece of defending. Ogilvy. Connor Ogilvy. Morel. Fine sequence of passes. Joe Morel. Oh, big opportunity! Superb stop! Fantastic work to thwart the danger.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
A wonderful intervention. And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Yes, it's so true. For once, they find themselves in defensive mode. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. To pull one back here. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him.
Well, here we see it again. And I tell you what, I'm not sure I've ever seen a penalty converted like this before. You thought once the keeper stays still, it was going to be a comfortable save for him. But he has to do better. It's really poor from the goalkeeper.
So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Owen Dale. Pack with it. The delivery. And that's a very good parry. Stockton. And options in the centre. Preferring to go infield. Tremendous block. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All hands on deck. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Can't miss, surely! Well, goodness me, into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp. Cooney. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Will he find the net? No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
That is that for the first half here. Surely, and a goal. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. A chance to whip it in. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Thompson. Owen Dale. And back with Blake. Not the pass he had in mind. An attack full of promise. And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So underway again at 2-2. Sean Raggett, and now with Thompson, Joe Morrell, good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence?
Might jump in front,
oh a save right out of the top drawer, super stop, and he did what he had to do defensively. Well, we have a goal to tell you about in one of the other matches. Alex has the news.
It's a second goal for Peterborough United. They're now behind by one with 59 minutes gone.
Many thanks, Alex.
In position. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Ashley Hunter. Crowley, going well, and teammates to play it to, takes aim, oh tremendous block, trailing but home in the form of a corner, so deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. So the corner played into the box. Terrific piece of anticipation.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
Struggling to get it away. Hunter. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Into the final 20 minutes. And the ball's gone. And the emphasis is on creativity. And space to cross it. With the goalkeeper. Right, ball's in the net in the Barnsley game. Alex Scott.
It's a second goal for Barnsley. They've pulled one back with 76 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. And behind it goes the concession of a corner here. And there's the delivery. Well, a time for composure on the ball. Is this the moment? Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick! A special moment for him!
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area, and they don't reorganise themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Just 10 minutes to go. Weir. And players waiting in the centre. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. A goal has been scored in one of the other games. Alex Scott has the news.
It's a goal for Bristol Rovers. Nice build-up play, and when the space
opens... It's come off the keeper! Threat over for now, it seems. So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors very much in command, Stuart.
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need to control possession for these final few minutes.
Now, hold on, Stuart. They're in here. And a goal to settle the issue once and for all.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. Jensen Weir getting in there to intercept. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Defenders need to cover. Firing it towards goal. Tremendous block. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Yeah, it was a good result, and they were certainly dangerous going forward, but they will need to improve defensively. They looked a bit open at times today.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned. We'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello and a warm welcome from the English South Coast. This has always been an atmospheric venue, Fratton Park. I'm Derek Ray and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And coming up for you very shortly, live action from League One. It's Portsmouth and they take on Plymouth Argyle.
Well, as far as our hosts are concerned, it was a good start to the season for them. They will, however, need to defend better today if they're to make it 6 out of 6. But some of their attacking play was excellent in that opening game.
Number 23, Lily Thompson. Number 16, Joe Moran. Number 15, Owen Deal. And number 11, Ronan Curtis.
Dissect the Portsmouth starting 11.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations and their movement is also very good, but it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, I like the look of their front three today. It has a combination of pace, skill and intelligence, but will they get enough of the ball, because their midfield could be overrun here.
And the contest begins. And back with Blake. Perfect tackle. Wright has it. And holding the ball up in a decent position. Real chance. And saved by the keeper. Short corner here. Firing it in. Determined defending. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. Can he make it 1-0? In it goes! A well-taken penalty!
Well, here we see it again, and I tell you what, I'm not sure I've ever seen a penalty converted like this before. You thought once the keeper stays still, it was going to be a comfortable save for him, but he has to do better. It's really poor from the goalkeeper.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. And back with Blake. Effective challenge. He has teammates around him. Well, I'm hearing the referee has pointed to the penalty spot in one of the other games. Let's hear more about it from Alex.
Yes, it was a penalty for Shrewsbury Town, but the goalkeeper pulled out a worldie of a save. It remains 0-0 with 10 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Edwards. Bolton. And back to Michael Cooper. Houghton. Well, able to close down the shot. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. A bit of conviction and straight into the wall. It's a short one. Fed over towards the back post. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. And a goal update to bring you from the Derby County match. Alex Scott has the information for us.
Yeah, it's a goal for Derby County. They've scored the opener here with 20 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. It did look on for them, but not to be. Can they trouble the opposition this time? He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Ennis. Wright has it. Houghton. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Marlon Pack. Of messing around with the clearance. It's a perfect challenge. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Ennis. Lovely work to get past his man. A glorious chance. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, just take another look at this, because the 1-2 to get behind the defence is superbly worked. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So 2-0 now.
Number 10, Danny Mayer.
Fruitful looking attack. He could pick out a teammate. And the cross smuggled away. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. Can they make it 3-0? And slotted home! Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot.
Well, Well, let's look at that again. The goalkeeper does everything right. He chooses the right way, he goes slightly early, but he can't do anything about it. It's right into that bottom corner. The perfect penalty.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Marlon Pack. Owen Dale. Getting forward. He might yet finish. He's given it straight to the opposition. This might be ideal for the counter. They need to get bodies back.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Yes, it might be on for them once more. And still looking for space. And just narrowly wide in the end. Failed to keep hold of it. Owen Dale. And now with Thompson. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Fratton Park. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. He's in control of the situation. Good visualization and execution. Thompson. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. A lot of talk in the newspapers and on the internet about Ajax and their new signing. It's finally been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got ability. A lot of clubs have been in for him, but now he needs to fulfil that potential. He might just have to be patient, though.
Blake. Take some progress with the ball at his feet. Can he put it away? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Can they take advantage of the situation? And nicely struck. Well, it wasn't quite as dangerous as I thought it might be. And he takes on the shot, and the body in the way. Owen Dale. And he did well to cut it out. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Shot blocked, but still alive. And he takes it on. Flag raised for offside. And the referee now going back to deal with the earlier incident. A yellow card it's going to be. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Thompson. Connor Ogilvie. And back with Blake. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Ennis. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh, that's a fine save. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. And deciding to go short with this one. Cross could be useful.
Well, these fans are starting to leave here. There's just no chance of a comeback now.
Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. They've regained possession. Just 10 minutes remaining here. An attack full of promise. In position. Splendid defending. Marlon Pack. Lane. And he keeps going. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Will it happen for them? And a very good challenge. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. And back with Blake. Cruz. Blake. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
Yeah, they didn't play well today, which was surprising because I thought they were good in their opening game. This could be a reality check for them.
And the game begins.